bro, bro. Oh my god! If you run up, yeah,
to really exist with the ghost! This is how to start your day. Oh my god. There's a car parking next to us, yeah. Why do I feel like the driver is trying to replicate the game of Simpsons Hit and Run?
Did you want some of this?
Yes, please. Yo guys, I have a bunch of sound effects I'm gonna be taking advantage of in this video. They're really good. Yo, these are gonna be. Today I have like one of the biggest ideas that I've probably ever done on YouTube. When I say that, I'm going by how scary this idea is. It's the riskiest thing ever. I'll be running you through the idea in a second, just bear with me. I'm gonna quickly go back, get in the shower, clean this absolute mop off the top of my head, and then I'll run you through what's going on today. Oh, the doorbell going this morning, a van pulled outside the house. Tell me why more TGF merchandise boxes turned up. Anybody, you know, wants it to go on sale on our website, let me know in the comments down below. There's boxes here full of hoodies, t-shirts, more hoodies, t-shirts, and then there's more in my mom's bedroom. What is going on? Guys, please buy it. It's ruining my house. And also, you know, our Stripe account looks nice when you buy things.
Don't make me laugh off.
Tell me why I don't have a top on in every single shot that you do.
I don't like my friends, mate. Ah! Why are my vlogs turning into Pulp Fiction for? What has happened here? Oh my god, look at that car. How is it up there? That car literally looked like Starscream from Transformers. We are currently on our way to a different location, yeah. We need to get out the area to do this because there's no way in hell that this is happening around our hometown. The police don't like us as it is in Dudley. It's time to take it outside of Dudley. I'm probably gonna get caught, but like I said earlier, we're gonna do a few tries. Do you reckon it's gonna work?
It depends how we pull it off. Like, the things that I say to the geezer, I've got to somehow.
You need to distract him because like, he can't look saying. In his mirrors, bro.
That's what I'm saying. I think I've got an idea how I'm gonna do it, but if I don't do that, then it will probably not work.
Have you got anything in the boot of your car that we could, like, you could drop a load of outside and you're struggling with it, and the second he gets out of that car to go and help you, that opens up a space for Jay to get into
that's
the
what
boot.
I'm thinking
yeah,
originally.
That's a real good shout.
That sounds like a brilliant idea. I should just do that. Guys, it's getting real. I'm gonna do a bit of explaining because I want this to come through as clean, as simple as possible to you guys. Okay, so at Tesco, the Holy Grail. Ramel is gonna book a taxi to come outside of here. Ramel's gonna come out with a bunch of beans in his hand. He's gonna tell the taxi driver he needs help. So the taxi driver's gonna get out of the car and Ramel's gonna be like, oh, can you help me take these to your taxi? And the beans are gonna be put on Ramel's lap, not in the boot, because if that taxi man opens that boot, that's where I need to go. While Ramel is struggling with the beans and the taxi driver is helping him, that's when I dive into the boot. You're gonna get a perspective from this guy's car. You're gonna get my perspective. This is risky. Do not attempt this. Do not attempt this. I could be going for miles without.
You know how savage some taxi drivers are? If you get the wrong taxi driver, you're actually gonna get your head kicked in.
He will beat you. You reckon?
Yeah, have you heard? Do you know how rough some taxi drivers are? What's gonna go through my head? I know what's gonna go through my head, and that's gonna be, why are you doing this? If he keeps driving and he doesn't stop, you're gonna have to like come out. You're not gonna be able to even get out yourself. You're gonna have to alert him.
So I'm gonna be in the taxi telling him I need to get out. I'm gonna get caught. There's no way out of it. I have to get caught to get out of the taxi. Yo, bro, you got the stuff?
2 packets of baked beans, some celebration, cause I'm fat.
Remember, this has got to go on your lap, not in the boot. You have to insist that this goes on your lap. I'm ready. Do you want a phone? You want a phone? Taxi.
Yeah, get ready over there.
Let's stand over there so we park.
Tell him to come outside this key thingy. Ready when you are, bro.
Ramel's calling the taxi right now. I can see him on the phone. I'm not sure if you can see it.
The taxi is coming right here, I think. I don't even want to be in sight. I'm so nervous. I am so nervous, man.
If you look closely behind the crane, that's Jay over there with his camera. This is the funniest thing I've ever experienced.
There's Ramel. Ramel's on the phone.
Ramel's calling the taxi.
My heart is pounding. I am the most nervous I have ever been. What is gonna happen? What is gonna happen? This is so dangerous. This is so dangerous.
10 minutes later, Ramel is still waiting for the taxi. Jay is there behind that where those people are. Taxi's here. The taxi's here. Taxi's here.
Got him out.
Got him out. There goes Jay. Look at this guy watching. Jay's in the boot. He's in the boot. This guy's just watching. Oh my god, he's back with the stuff. These people are watching on.
I'm in the freaking boot.
Oh, thank you.
thank you.
Please don't say anything. Oh my god, if they say anything, we'll just gaze in the boot. Now we're on. We're going.
I'm just tired.
Oh my god, this is so good. Ah, this is going down as one of the maddest things that they have done. Oh my god.
Why are we not applying for MI5?
Guys, I don't know if you can hear me. I'm trying to speak as quiet as I can. I'm scared for when Mel leaves this taxi. I'm going to be bloody myself.
How much does that do?
It's £4.30.
You know what, just keep the change.
Well, cheers. Yeah, thank you, everyone. Thank
you. Guys, there's Ramel. I think Jay's still in.
Taxi driver's going past.
Where's the driver? He's getting in the back. Open the boot quickly.
How do I open it?
Quick, taxi's getting away. We can't let this guy get kidnapped, man. The odds are stacked against us just because of who we are, but it's actually pulled off perfectly.
Bro, there was a guy parked up behind. He was sat looking over his steering wheel. You lot walked off. He watched Jay run and dive in the boot. Funniest thing I've ever seen.
I'm really nervous for Jay now because we're safe. We're safe, whatever.
I know. I'm fine now. I'm fine. That's so funny, man. You got away with that, bro.
Jay is right there in the boot of that car. I think what the best outcome would be is if the next person this guy picks up has stuff to put in the boot, because otherwise I think Jay's stuck in there. Just gonna have to hope he gets away clean without getting in any trouble.
This is some risky business, you know.
This is the biggest advertisement we could have done. Just say, yeah, that we're gonna smash it on these channels and you guys have seen nothing.
He's been
Bro.
Are you behind me?
Yeah, we're right behind you.
They're right behind me. That makes me so happy.
I don't know where he's taking you, you know, man. Oh, is the connection gone? I was reconnecting. Oh, my... Bro. I don't know why they stopped, yeah, but... Because we didn't see, because we were trying to reverse down the
road. Is there someone in the passenger seat?
No,
there's
no,
someone
there's
in the passenger
not.
Seat. There's
no,
someone
there
in the
isn't.
Passenger. Yes, there is. There's someone in the passenger seat. I've just seen someone's hair.
How is Jay gonna get out? How's Jay gonna get out now?
Someone else is in this car.
I don't know if you guys can see. I'm gonna turn the brightness up. Wait. Right there, there's a guy. Keep watching, you'll see him. You see him, he's in the passenger.
He just pulled up here behind that white, that car over there. We are just here, so we're gonna hand back over here.
Hello?
What you doing there, mate?
Fuck. Got out. The guy's got out. He's got out. He's they found him.
Yeah, I just need to...
Let me out.
He's got... Oh, my sh... He's trapped him. What the f*** are they doing? Bro. Oh, my God.
Taxi driver started smiling.
He has no clue. He has no clue. Oh my god, this is so mash.
You need to.
He
looks straight at you.
Bro, he looks straight at
you. Guys, smash that thumbs up button. And if you're not subscribed to my channel already, yeah, please subscribe. Don't know how much this means to me. I am absolutely dying.
There he is, there he is, there he is, there he is. I am dying.